Templeton's rum runners were just as crafty. The town undertaker and his wife ran whiskey to the cities hidden in their hearse. Between runs, they kept the booze hidden in empty coffins.
But I just remember walking what we called walk uptown, and I would cross across the alley and go and look on the right, and there would be the doors open, and I could see the coffins with all this liquor in there, all this whiskey. And I thought that was awful.